Hello, and welcome to Marriage Minutes, a series of short videos discussing the implications of redefining marriage. The government's bill to redefine marriage has now cleared all its stages in Parliament. We're obviously disappointed that the coalition government, supported by Labour, pushed this through with unseemly haste. The bill has been passed without a democratic mandate from the people, without proper scrutiny in the Commons, and without adequate protections for civil liberty. The Coalition for Marriage has been a significant voice for the ignored voters of Britain. Our national petition, signed by 2/3 of a million people, has shown there are vast numbers who believe in traditional marriage. We're one of the largest single-issue campaign groups in Britain. That huge support base is more determined than ever to defend true marriage, and C4M will continue to help them. It's important to us, and to our 2/3 of a million supporters, that elected representatives support real marriage, and we'll be working to make sure that happens. The Coalition for Marriage is not going away. We will protect people who are discriminated against because of their beliefs about marriage. We will continue to work at a grassroots level to push for elected representatives who will support real marriage. We will inform the public. We will argue our case. We will present the facts. We're the largest pro-marriage group in Western Europe, and we intend to continue to defend the real meaning of marriage.